and we're going to grind the head of this bolt down. You can see this bolt is kind of sitting on an angle. It's kind of pointed toward the left front of the car. We're going to grind it flat, you know, so it's parallel with the tire. And we're going to take about half of this head off, and it'll still leave us plenty of meat with a six-point socket when we go to needing to remove that thing next time. The thing I don't like about the button head bolts is the bolts, the bolt heads are not hard, and those little either hex or Torx heads on them strip out. And when that strips out, you've got a hell of a time removing that rear subframe bolt. I'm just going to cover up the wheel here a little bit just to kind of protect all, you know, the brake and the axle stuff. And I'm going to hold this grinder in a parallel surface to the tire. Okay, now that I've got the bolt head sanded down, it's a little bit more than half on the back side, and it's about a third or less on the front. And I'm going to deburr it a little bit. Make sure we have nice rounded corners on here. And that's the final product. Let me take the camera off here and show you exactly what it looks like. This is what it looks like after it's ground. Like I said, it's maybe a little bit more than half on this back corner. And on the front side, there's still plenty of meat there for a six-point impact socket when it comes time to remove that.